you're looking at it. So am I in the middle?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Juke Joint people. How are you doing? YouTube people, that's who you are. It is Wednesday. It is October the 30th, 2019. We're at Teddy's Juke Joint. So we did another interview with Teddy. And so we have Alvin and Don here. So we're going to play a little bit of music and just have a good time. And glad you made it. So sit back, grab a beer or whatever you drink, maybe a glass of iced tea, and just enjoy it. All right, bye-bye.
How's it going, Don?
All right.
Thank y'all for being patient so I could get that interview with Teddy.
Is clumsy. However, it's one of the things I'm becoming used to now. All right, let's do all this beef and big ripe tomatoes, okay? Okay?
That's a lot of ones.
Oh, okay, well, we can wait it. Was the guitar too loud? You. I did talk to Shannon, and he says he's still feeling weak. You know, he's not altogether back. But as soon as he feels better, he's going to be here to play. And Nancy got out of the hospital a day or 2 days ago. She's feeling tired, so she's up at the house today. So Nancy, I know you see these, so we're thinking about you. Shannon, I know you're watching them too, and we're thinking about you, okay? And you're in our prayers, because you two people, you're part of our family, you know, and we love you, and we miss you, and we want you back, okay? And
get well soon.
Yeah, get well soon. So, I'm going to play a song by Melissa Etheridge. Nico, this one's for you. Tonight I feel so weak. All in love is fair. I turn the other cheek.
Lovely.
are. Pardon me?
Another Ella.
I could only wish to be another Ella James.
No, I said you another one. You know too, I'm that one and the other.
Oh, that, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were giving me a really big compliment.
No, no. We're gonna keep it
simple. Okay. My heart is broken. Oh. Yeah. Okay, should we do two Adams back to back?
Well, later on down the road if you want, but just do it again.
Okay.
Wherever you want to do it, let's go.
All right.
Already. can come get some of this? Good. You want to do second hand?
Yeah, all right.
What happens when I haven't played them, you know, in like a couple of years? He's actually one of my neighbors, and he likes the blues, and he has quite a record collection, CA. And he used to burn me CDs of songs, and he would go around to my house and leave them like in a bread wrapper and tie them on the door. And so I'd come home, and it's like, oh, I have another CD. C.A. Blanchard is his name. And this is one of the songs that he had burned for me. So he was like this historian. So that's where the song, All That Beef and Big Red Tomatoes, that came from him burning me a CD. And this one here, too. Last call for alcohol, this evening. Drink up, drink up, drink up, and do it again. It's a last call for alcohol this evening. Drink up, drink up, drink up, and do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The minutes fly by. 8, 9, 10, 11, clock is ticking. Now time to say goodnight. It is the last call for alcohol this evening. Drink up, drink up, drink up. Do it again. It's the last call for alcohol this evening. Drink up, drink up, drink up. Do it again. It's the last call for alcohol this evening. Drink up, drink up, drink up. Do it again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The minutes fly by. 8, 9, 10. That old clock is ticking down. Time to say goodnight. Last call for alcohol. Drink up, drink up, drink up. Do it again. Don't know where you're going to go, but you can't stay here. Y'all ready for a break?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, we're going to take a break. We're going to take a small break. All right, then somebody gets to go over there and push the button. I don't know, 5 minutes? 10 minutes?
It could be 10.
All right, 10 minutes. 10 minute break. Okay. The YouTube people are not going to have a break at all because I'm going to join two pieces of tape together. Only push it once.
You got it?
I don't see the numbers moving.
Okay.
It's just stay up flashing.
But is it a square?
No.
Okay, push it. With the flat of your finger.
Okay, there it is.
Okay.
And then little numbers are running. You gotta kind of, you know, running?
Numbers running.
Oh, cool. We have some guests in the house tonight from up north. I already forgot where they said they were from. But anyway, they do have one of those little tiny, they have a short bus that they've converted into a house. And so they're traveling around, and I just think that's the coolest idea. You know, I want to do that too. I love looking at what other people have done because it gives me these great ideas. These men that I've been seeing, they've got their souls up on a shelf. They can't love me, they can't even love themselves. I need someone to love me, someone who really understands. Don't put yourself above me, love me like a man. Never seen such losers, darling, even though I tried to find a man who could take me home instead of for a ride.
What a marvelous night for a moon dance.
love. Here. Huh? Yes. And so we're going to do the cold Medina. We call it cold Medina. And we'll do that too. Cold Medina.
Thank you.
has a little rags on, courtesy of C.A. Blanchard. All right, C.A. Probably ought to tell you to find it on YouTube. I bet you could. Mr. Bojangles. Okay. Let me find
him. And get a bit of Gene Capson.
Okay. Okay. I can do that. Yeah, I was just thinking of somebody I used to play.
I like that job.
Yeah. Used to play music with here. His name was Bo.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. He had a friend who used to come with him, Curtis. Yeah. you.
Bare necessities of life will come to you.
to get that out of my system.
Alright. Okay. Express yourself.
Thank you. Billy Joe. Billy
Yeah, that's not Sean.
Good to Billy Joe.
Very nice.
Thank you. Well, it's almost November now, and I haven't heard a thing.
Took all the reasons I was
Hop. Now that's it. You want to sing with me?
Yeah.
Okay. You know this song? Sweet. You know it. Sweet low. Sweet chariot. Calling for to carry me along. Sweet low. Sweet chariot.
No.
is it from all of us over at Teddy's Juke Joint. Glad you could make it. Glad you guys could make it. Don't get lost. There's people who come around, you know, like about once a year. So we're kind of, you know, we're kind of used to that, or maybe once every 2 years. Okay, we'll still be here. Okay, so when you come back through, not much is going to be changed. So it's kind of like finding home. Okay, when you walk in the door, you know it.
Okay.
All right, I am Dixie Rose. That's Alvin Sanford over here. That's Donald Crump, as in C-R-U-M-P, Crump, not Trump.
Crump.